Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. At 8 a.m. on July 21st, local time, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam is 148.00 meters. Compared to July 19th, it is about 70 centimeters higher. At this time last year, the water level was 150.88 meters, so this year it is more than 2 meters lower. Looking at the water storage side of the dam, the water level is around here. When I checked the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam at 8 a.m., it was 10,200 cubic meters per second. Therefore, it is estimated that the power generation status is 34%. There is a possibility that around 11 turbines are in operation. According to the dam data, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam was around 146 meters, but recently it has been on an upward trend. I presume they are intentionally trying to raise the water level. This is due to the fact that the inflow is declining and the discharge is also narrowed down. Let's take a look at the upstream observations. Again, the flow rate is gradually decreasing. The series of rains seems to have settled down once. The graph of the annual water level of the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. Until now, it was the phase of lowering the water level. In June, the amount of rain will gradually increase. As the amount of water flowing into the dam increases, they will respond by increasing the discharge accordingly. Still, the water level rises steadily. At the end of the flood season, they raise the water level to 175 meters due to hydropower and irrigation water for the following year. Although there are some deviations, it looks like this every year.
NISHIYAN Channel.
By the way, in the previous video, I told you about debris flow and floods. One of the comments I received was that it was fake news. I also mentioned the URL in the summary column, but I posted the previous video based on what the Japanese broadcaster reported in the news. The other channels are flooding with shocking footage, but this channel is based on data and actual broadcast news. Are there any other channels like this? I would like to continue this policy in the future, so please continue to watch it. As mentioned in this channel, this dam has a lot of problems. They don't talk about any of the potential concerns I think of, such as climate impact concerns, garbage problems, ecosystem impacts, and sedimentation sand issues. They appeal that the dam is operating safely, but do not address potential issues. The annual rainfall around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. It's finally July. From now on, the amount of rain will gradually increase. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. Now, let's check the weather forecast in Windy. Looking at the movement of rain clouds, it is predicted that heavy rain will occur on the north side of the Yangtze River basin. However, there will be no direct impact on the Three Gorges Dam. After that, Windy predicts that there will be no heavy rain for some time. Things may change next week, but the accuracy is low, so we don't know the future. The Three Gorges Dam has 23 radial gates. The Three Gorges Dam seems to have 23 radial gates in the discharge facility. There are 23 gates, one for each. The gate, which you can see from the outside, is broadcast in the news, so you probably know it well. However, there is not much information inside the embankment. It seems that the mobile crane at the top of the dam is raising and lowering the gate. Now, in Pakistan, there is news that a new dam has begun to store water. I'm really happy to solve the power shortage, but I can't let go. This new dam was built as one of the Belt and Road projects in China. China money is involved. Moreover, the place where the dam was built is bad. It was built in the Kashmir region. It has been a conflict area with India for many years. I hope that it will not be a confusing story because it is a case that may damage the stability of the region. By the way, I wonder if this business will not be affected by the usual debt traps. There are rumors that it is trapped in various countries. Well, there are some things that are a little worrisome upstream, so I would like to take up. There was information that power generation by a new turbine was put into operation at the Baihetan Dam located upstream. it will be in early November. The dam has been in full operation since June 2021 and is equipped with 16 1 million kilowatt class turbines. It was stated that four turbines had already been put into operation, and the other day, the fifth turbine was put into operation. At that time, I was wondering when I saw the video of Baihetan Dam that was flowing. It will be this. Water is flowing from the six emergency spillways at the top of the embankment. As the name suggests, this is a floodgate to be used in an emergency. It is normal and rarely used. If you look closely at the hole, you can see the other side of the lake surface. Natural overflow type, isn't it? Actually, I can't see it because the water is falling from the gate, but there are seven regular spillways on the backside of the water. This is the photo taken around July. On May 31, it was information that all the concrete embankment placement work was completed. In other words, it's fresh and warm. Here is the gate for flood control. Originally, I wondered if I would adjust the gate by raising and lowering it here. At this point, it's likely that water is coming out of here as well, and even out of the locks above. So, I was worried that there was too much water and it exceeded the original adjustment ability. Unlike the Three Gorges Dam, this dam has a separate power generation facility. It's a little far away. As I mentioned earlier, of the 16 gates in total, 5 are currently in use. Other than that, it should be closed and you can't use it all at once. So, isn't water flowing into this dam more than expected? I thought. Moreover, the area near the emergency spillway has not been completed for a long time. As I always tell you, it's a quadruple dam, so you can adjust it with the dam one above. If there are a lot of them, I can't help but understand the situation this time. It is reported that all 16 gates of the power generation facility will be used by July next year, so it is expected that the gates will be operated sequentially at about once a month. By the way, the Three Gorges Dam also has an emergency spillway. In the cross-section, water is taken in from around 180 meters and discharged from here on the downstream side. It is uncertain whether this lock was used in the past. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. Already, the water level is almost full. It was rumored that heavy rains would continue last year and the dam would collapse, but this year it seems to be more peaceful. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the future rain situation. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.